A lot of people send me their films, their series on a daily or weekly basis, you can say. And I feel very privileged to watch most of these. But I'll be honest, I don't watch most of these. It's just that I don't end up watching things. I don't always feel like watching everything. And you know, one day somebody sent me a film and I thought, let's watch the trailer that they have sent. And I loved that trailer so much that I decided, you know what? It's time to watch this film. So I want to share this trailer with you as well, and you can decide for yourself what you think.
What's up? What's up? I feel like now, like when you're on a dating app, things become very straightforward. The guys are like, oh, all right, she likes me already.
So better it better know. जिधर खुद ने जरूरत रहे नहीं जिधर फ्रेंड है इंग्लैंड किसका ही जितने अंकित का ही तुम
जिया कैन बनायो खान पूर मेरे भूख लगी है
की नहीं
बाकी को नहीं रहे हैं तो रुपया लाने कुटी कुत्ता लगा जाओ
अब मेरे गुस्सा तो बहुत आया लेकिन मैं क्या करती यार कुछ नहीं कर सकी मैं उस टाइम पे
ना आई नो इट्स मेड द पावरफुल वुमन डिसीजन होता है
यार क्या कर सकते कटना था तो भाई कट गया
व्हाट आधे बड़ोड़ा के साथ जा चुके हैं आपके
मुझे लगता है मैं आधे बड़ोड़ा के साथ जाऊँ
हमारी क्लैश ही होगी
कोई बात नहीं तो कोई ऑन कर दी
बट पापा से विनोइज क्यों तो कि इनमें रही तो भेजू नहीं तो तने नहीं भेजू
समटाइम्स अरेंज मैरिज में इतना प्यार नहीं होता
तू मेरे और प्रशांत के बीच में आएगी क्या तू होती कौन है
तो थारी ड्यूटी है तो तू पहला कर अंजाम इन्हें
पर जब चीजें बार बार होती है ना तो इट्स वेरी हार्ड टू कन्विंस माई सेल्फ
तू मेरे को सिखा दे चल तू मेरे को सिखा
ये बच्चों वाली चीजें मैं
कैसे करना इसके ऊपर मेरे को सिखा मेरे को आता ही नहीं है
नॉट रेडी It was nice meeting you.
Control your feelings, honey. Don't fall for such guys. Just save.
इतना खराब
अरे नहीं ठीक है उसका बटन है ना खराब हो गया
I don't know what you thought of this, but to me, this film felt like a warm hug from friends whom I've known for a long time. It was like bits of all my friends, some of them who are still with me, some of them who are not. All of them came together in this one little beautiful film about these siblings. This film is directed by someone called Dhruv Solanki, and Dhruv sent me this film himself. And I assure you, I have not been paid to say this. But this is definitely what I mean when I say that we need to watch more independent cinema. We are all watching films on Mubi and whatnot because those are the platforms we know of. But there are films that are not necessarily made with such a big budget or that can go out there and perform at international festivals and get a release on Mubi. But they can be as incredible as any other film, independent or commercial. It's All in Your Head is the story of one day. And in that one day, you get to experience everything that you are experiencing as a young adult. Relationships, friendships, your dreams, your career, things going well, things not going well, and just feeling life pass in the middle of all of this. Somewhere this takes you to the most beautiful parts of Vadodara. And you know, in the past few years with the kinds of news that have been appearing out of the state of Gujarat, I personally had a very negative outlook of the place. But this film manages to bring out the beauty of Baroda. And it's not just that the beauty is created by the people in the film, but they actually go and find these beautiful places. There's nature, there's history, there's architecture, and there's also public places of conversation where everyone is being themselves and talking about things that matter. And it's one of those films where you just sit and enjoy people having conversations. You know, somewhere they've mentioned that what if the Kardashians were in Vadodara? But in a way, it's definitely not meant for the crowd that watches the Kardashians in all seriousness. Because because this film is about simpler people who want simpler things in life. You'll find all the discussions that you have with your friends happening in this film. And the best part about this film, in my opinion, is that there is no variety in age groups. There is only one kind of people in every scene, and that's people in their 20s. People struggling with life. And that's exactly the kind of film you need sometimes. On a cloudy, rainy day, something about this film gives me that vibe of having chai and pakoda and like just relaxing and contemplating the meaning of life. But sometimes the film is that deep, and other times the film is just back to small talk. The writing in the film is incredible, and it is very difficult to get realistic writing to look realistic when it is being performed. You know, people really appreciate those directors who cast non-actors, and non-actor, how do you work with a non-actor and make them do so well? When a person is casting a non-actor, what they generally do is they cast someone who can be themselves on screen unabashedly. So all a non-actor has to do is be themselves. And that is very scary for most people. But I would say for the Rajpurohit siblings, they fully do it. They are there, they let themselves go, they show themselves completely. And it is really scary to even imagine how much of yourself you have to put into making a film that's so close to you, that's so close to all the people you love. So for those of us who are always making some kind of excuse for not making a short film, this film is fully shot on an iPhone, is what I was told. And it still looks beautiful. Every moment has a meaning behind it. Every moment culminates into something. And there's one character that everyone's talking about for most of the film. And you finally meet them in the end. And they give you that heart-to-heart that you need in that moment in your life. And it's just the kind of hug that I was talking about when I watched the trailer. This film is currently running on the Good Show app. Again, Good Show has not paid me either, but they are free to pay me if they would like. It's just 99 to rent the film for 2 days, and it is worth it. I would pay good money for this instead of a lot of the commercial films coming out these days. Please go ahead and watch this film. I loved it. I think we should support platforms that are promoting independent content, support independent films and independent media in general. Watch It's All In Your Head, and you will learn that, hey, maybe it's not all in your head. It's happening everywhere in the world, and it's happening to everyone from Kashmir to Kanyakumari to Baroda. So watch good films, have a great week, and I will see you next time. Bye.